Dallas North Tollway is about to get a 6-mile extension to the north. The North Texas Tollway Authority approved phase 4 of the corridor project. It will run from Highway 380 to FM 428 through Prosper and Celina. It is expected to be completed by 2027.